And another powerful storm's driving across the Pacific. A mass evacuation's begun in the Philippines as the year's most powerful typhoon approaches. Those that have stayed behind are trying, as best they can, to prepare for the oncoming storm. More than 4 million people live in the most at-risk area in the north of the country. Categorised as a super typhoon, it's expected to hit on Saturday, with winds gusting up to 160 miles an hour.